Welcome to this week's Macworld video tip. I'm Chris Breen. While it's true that Mac users are more likely to purchase an iPad or other iOS device rather than an Android device, with capable tablets like Google's Nexus 7 coming on the scene at just $200, a number of people will be tempted to buy one. The problem many will face is how to put the content they own on one of these tablets. If you own a Kindle, you just jack it in, and the Kindle mounts on the desktop. At that point, you just open its image, and you drag the content you want into the appropriate folder. But a Nexus and other Android devices don't work this way. Instead, travel to android.com/file-transfer and download the Android File Transfer application. Launch it, and then plug your device into your Mac's USB port. The contents of the device will appear in the application. At this point, all you need to do is drag the contents you want on the device to the appropriate folder. So in this case, I have some music files. I'll select them all, and I'll drag them to the music folder. I also have a Kindle formatted ebook file, so I just drag that to the Kindle folder. And as you can see, those files are now on my Nexus 7. And that's it. It's not as elegant as iTunes, I grant you, but at least you know that it can be done. Thanks very much for watching.